Don't have access to a gym? Don't worry, because you still can gain weight without it. In this video, we're going to tell you about the easiest ways to quickly build muscle at home without heavy weights or any other equipment. You just need to focus on achieving your goal and use your own weight exercises. Some of them are quite common, such as running or squatting, but in this video, we're going to discuss how they can help you build muscle. Watch the video until the end, and don't forget to subscribe to Big Progress. Running or jogging? For this one, you just need your own 2 feet and a good pair of sneakers. For beginners, we recommend starting with a slow walk or jogging. This will help you boost your physical stamina. After a few days, when you will feel more energetic, start running. But do it slowly and cover shorter distances first. You can then increase your pace and distance as you strengthen your leg muscles and cardiovascular health. Push-ups. Push-ups are a great way to build the muscles of the upper body as they strengthen the arms, back, shoulders, and chest. Once you've mastered the classic push-ups, try improving the exercise by, for example, putting your legs on the bench. Push-ups also strengthen your core muscles, along with your triceps and biceps. However, you need to be sure that you do the exercise right for it to be effective and not to hurt yourself. Here's how it should be done. Get on all fours and spread your arms shoulder wide. Straighten your arms and legs. Lower your body so that your chest is almost touching the floor. Pause for a second and then rise your body. Squats. Squats are one of the best muscle-building exercises you can do. This exercise is just what you need to gain strength. Squats also help you work your core by smoothly building your hips and strengthening your lower back. With squats, it's easy to move on to more challenging variations over time – triceps dips. This exercise is both simple and effective. It packs on slabs of muscles with just your body weight and a stable surface. This exercise may take some time to master, but once you've done that, it's a surefire way to get big hands. You might think that focusing on your biceps is the key, but it really isn't. The truth is, the triceps make up roughly 60% of the upper arm. In other words, this body weight staple is a prerequisite for building the muscles that tense the shirt. Crunches. Crunches help strengthen the core muscles and tone the abs. This is something you can easily do, all the while helping you build muscle in and around your waist. Crunches are much more effective in strengthening your abdominal muscles and the overall core muscle group. Although quite common, this exercise has been shown to build muscle effectively and, what's more important, without using weights. Walking lunges. Walking lunge is a dynamic, one-sided lower body exercise that strengthens legs and improves functional motions. These are the motions that focus more on strengthening the hips. Walking lunges can even help you develop better balance. It's also a great cardio exercise as it activates many core muscles. These exercises are very simple, but that doesn't mean they are not effective. Remember that you don't need much money, experience, or even free time to be healthy. Just be sure to do these easy exercises for 30 days and see what happens. You will see a different person next time you look in the mirror. And that's all for today. See you in the next episodes on Big Progress.